It's said that the prettiest thing you can wear is your smile. Your smile is not all about your shiny white teeth, it's about your lips as well. We all wish to have soft, pink and luscious lips, but somehow it seems like a distant dream. Your lips are more sensitive than you think. Chapped, dry, pigmented lips speak volumes about your health. Your lips deserve some extra care and attention in order to keep them hydrated and restore their natural softness and smoothness. We have a list of a few simple home remedies for naturally pink and soft lips. First, let's look at what actually causes dry and pigmented lips to get a deeper insight into the issue. Chapped and pigmented lips causes. Like I mentioned earlier, your lips are more sensitive and delicate than you think. The skin on your lips is thinner when compared to your face. Your lips do not have any sweat glands, so they require special care on a daily basis to keep them moisturized and looking healthy. The main causes for chapped and discolored lips are attributed to the following reasons: an unhealthy lifestyle that includes smoking, a bad diet and stress, dehydration, not drinking enough water, excessive intake of caffeine, using expired lip products, using cheap quality products, not removing your makeup at night, anemia, exposing yourself to the sun and pollution. Now, with our fast-paced lives, it gets hard to keep tab on all these factors and we tend to forget keeping ourselves hydrated enough, or wearing a lip balm that contains SPF in it. But it's important to be mindful, to protect our lips and prevent any damage. Let's get to the action bit now, shall we? How to get soft pink lips naturally? Here are some simple DIY remedies for naturally soft and pink lips that you can do in the comfort of your home. Do them religiously, and in time, you will achieve what you desire. Number 1. Honey and lemon mask. We are all aware of the goodness of honey and lemon. These two go together like carrots and peas. It's a miraculous combination remedy for so many problems. Honey is a natural moisturizer, while lemon juice acts as natural bleach. What you need: 1. 1 teaspoon honey. 2. A half teaspoon fresh lemon juice. 3. A glass container. Step-by-step process. 1. Mix the two ingredients and blend them together in a glass bowl. 2. Apply this lip mask and leave it on your lips for 10 to 15 minutes. 3. Wash it off with warm water and follow up with a layer of lip balm. How often do you need to do this? You can use this on a regular basis as it's just a whole dose of goodness for your lips. How it works. Honey, as you know, is a natural humectant, and it helps to intensively moisturize your lips. Lemon, on the other hand, is a natural lightening agent, and using this over time will help you. 2. Beetroot lip balm. Beetroot is known for its natural color and the boundless benefits it brings to your skin and your overall health. This beetroot lip balm also acts as a temporary lip stain. It acts as a natural exfoliator and will help you lighten pigmented lips with usage over time. What you need to make this special beetroot lip balm: you will need 1. A half teaspoon beetroot powder. 2. 1 tablespoon shea butter. 3. 2 tablespoon olive oil. 4. 1 tablespoon beeswax pellets. 5. A tiny lip balm jar. Step-by-step process. 1. Start with adding the shea butter, olive oil and beeswax in a glass jar. 2. Use a saucepan to heat water and place the jar with the contents in the pan. 3. Stir until the ingredients melt and blend together. 4. Add the beetroot powder and mix. 5. Transfer the content into containers and let it cool down to set. 6. Dab some on your lips to try your new awesome lip balm. How often do you need to do this? As this is a lip balm, you can use it whenever you feel your lips lack moisture or you need some hydration. Besides, it leaves this gorgeous red stain too. How it works. Here's the deal with this lip balm. Shea butter contains vitamins A and D, both of which soothe chapped lips. Olive oil works as a natural conditioner for your skin. Beetroot contains fulvoxanthin and betanin. They are antioxidant and anti-inflammatory in nature, which helps lighten discolored lips. Beeswax creates a protective shield for your lips. It is also one of the main ingredients in lip balms. Please comment, like and subscribe for more.